End of the line, scumbag.
It ends now.
You can't escape.
Watch me.
Cut!
Oh, hello there. My name is Nestor Arthur.
Nestor! Nestor!
I'm a 2004 graduate of inner city filmmakers. The film industry has grown tremendously over the years.
Too much?
Too much. Everything from directing, writing, cinematography, and editing. And everything else in between. All these are key steps that create the illusion and movie magic you see today on the big screen.
Inner City Filmmakers is a nonprofit organization helping underprivileged youth get their foot in the door. They apply the skills learned to get their film goals.
Whew. That's enough, Armando. Anywho.
Get your non-fat mocha choco caffeine espresso latte with your cappuccino.
Ooh. Ah! What the fuck? Now you're gonna get a first-hand look at Inner City Filmmakers films at their best.
I will always remember.
Inner City Filmmakers.
Right now I'm stressed.
Yeah, I'm nervous. I was overwhelmed.
I'm trying to be as confident as I can.
I'm shaking.
I'm exhausted.
Everybody's working.
Fred and Steph are doing everything. Students are doing everything. TAs are doing everything.
Of course, I'm nervous. What kind of question is that?
The worst things that could happen, that's what I'm thinking right now in my head.
This is like a reality TV show.
Starting the action. Oh, snap! All my girls get down on the floor. Oh, snap! Back to back, drop it down real low. Oh, snap! I'm such a lady, but I'm dancing like a. Oh, snap! Cause you know I don't give up. So here we go. Oh, snap!
How come every time you come around my London, London Bridge, wanna go down like.
We don't have time for this.
Maybe you want to be a grip. Maybe you want to be an electrician. Maybe you want to be a customer. Maybe you think you want to be a producer, but then you see what a producer does and you don't really want to do that anymore. And until you're really around it, you won't know. And if you give it your all when you do get that first job and really make the effort, you'll know if you like it or not.
Here in ICF, it's like so many assignments, so many different classes. You have to multitask.
Good. We learn about lighting and how to make colder and warmer tones.
I didn't know like certain lighting does that or certain lighting does this.
I'm finishing my shot list and my storyboards and it's so cool.
I can't wait to start editing.
It'll be great. I can't wait actually.
Yes.
best experience ever.
Yeah, I'm having a great time.
I've been to a lot of cool places.
Experience I haven't had before.
It's going very well. I've been helping a lot of the kids develop their scripts.
I'm just happy for them, you know, and I'm happy that I'm here to help them.
The greatest thing is probably just meeting all the people.
We bonded, we've all connected, we all talk with each other. We don't leave anybody out.
You can't replace this.
Aww.
Oh, God.
I can't wait.
It'll be great.
I can't wait.
Sucks. At least I had a good time doing
it.
I know how the camera
operates. I'm really
excited. I like editing better than anything
choices,
else.
Choices, choices, choices. That's what makes you a director.
Movies should make you laugh, cry, and sit at the edge of your seat. Now that you've seen what movie magic is, I hope you have a better understanding of how much hard work and dedication is put into making a film.
Here's your coffee.
Thank you. Perfect.
Cut!
Good. Armando, meet me in my trailer, please.